I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
I see the Ranger! After him! I'll kill you!
I recognize this place. I fought here ages ago.
Seems quiet enough.
On Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we used all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. With it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Revealed his betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery.
Perfect.
ring is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. We should investigate the Great Hall.
And secure the Palantir.
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
I will not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Sithil. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir, and they will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Form a skirmish line here! Do not let any of them through!
I'll cover your flank!
And I'll cover yours!
For Gondor! That was only the We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire Lower City once we get there.
City can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Let's see what this thing can do.
Here they come. Another siege beast is in range. Destroy it.
For the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
Minas Ethel falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor.
Hmm.
More attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
The siege beast betrays us! They can do that!
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the Upper City, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. Speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers. We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
Thank you.
escaping slave!
Would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, the dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master cues the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. You don't.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepier path.
Fresh, I don't know.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog Hai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Bright Lord. We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
There's nothing worse than spoiling a suit for weapons every day.
How about being a spider?
Close, Bright Master. We're very close. Oh, no, no. Over here.
Thank you.
know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks. You go to kill. You want to get noticed. Kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Who you found in precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Angor. Yes. We'll find the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes. We recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade.
Stab, stab, stabbing all the War Chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way! Careful! We see a Morgul fly nest.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid. Just like the captain, admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you I'm no coward.
What you suppose the Witch King's gonna do with the man sitting
there? See? I'm not afraid, which is more than I can say for our fearless captain.
Oh no, Morgai flies! Save me!
Don't let him get me!
Earlier, you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Oh, here! Yes, Bright Master! One of the bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
Ugh. Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! He knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
We know the nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
I believe.
The Easterlings. Stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. You're going the wrong way! Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things.
Now! my work.
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
I thought Olog's couldn't be done now.
This one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
Submit to me!
The war chief is useless. I won't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the glob and taking his place. Or do a much better job of taking me than... I followed through my orders. So if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Og.
You're still a priest.
Fear the dark.
This is it.
Even with the Gondorians at your side, you fool. This does not bode well for Minas Ethel.
assassin.
Doesn't bother.
Maybe she likes some flesh, I don't know.
Og.
Die.
Be sorely disappointed. You actually think you might win? You're mine, man slime! Die, girl! I'll have you! I'll try again! I'll cut you apart! My venom eating you up inside! Get ready!
My children aid you.